have been given that a person borrowed a sum of P at the rate of interest R, simple interest. If the money is to be repaid in two equal installments, each payable at the end of the year, then find the value of each installment. So pause the video, try it yourself. In case you don't get it, then look at the solution. Okay, so how we do these kind of questions is, we basically have a table here. So we can draw a table such that the first column is the principal, which will be P for first year. Then we have installment. So installment is, we can assume both the equal installments to be equal to X for both the time periods. And then we have some interest. That is a simple interest accumulated for that particular period. It will be P into R for first year, because PRT, T is 1. Now the principal for second year is nothing but P minus X, because we have already given back X. Now the rate of interest on P minus X is nothing but P minus X into R. So now what we do, we simply equate these installments with whatever we owe. So the total principal that we owned was O was P. The total interest was PR plus P minus X into R. This is nothing but this should be equal to 2X, because the principal plus interest should be equal to the amount which we are paying back. Okay. So if you bring X on one side, we have 2 and this plus R equal to, if you take P common, 1 plus R is 2R upon, yeah, so that's it. So if you bring this down, we'll get X equal to P into 1 plus 2R upon 2 plus R. So this is the expression for the required equal installments paid at the end of each of the 2 years.